Oliver Bjorkstrand found the back of the net for the Blue Jackets, making it 1-0 going into the second period. David Savard ended up continuing the Blue Jackets' lead in that second period, making it 2-0. In the third period, Matthew Joseph found the net for the Lightning. However, Kim Atkinson ended up sealing the win for the Blue Jackets. This loss marks the third straight loss for the Tampa Bay Lightning.